Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe. Big billboard just went up in Florida with disgusting message to conservatives. Democrats are in a world of hurt, and they know it. They've become unhinged like no tomorrow, and they can't seem to understand they're hurting their own cause. The NRA has become the main target of the left, making claims the NRA promotes the murder of children, and how they could care less about children. The problem with these statements is they're not true. The NRA supports law-abiding GN owners to protect and feed their families. Leftists would rather see the world become more like Chicago. That way they can police the world and make everyone live according to them. The election of President Trump has thrown a stick in the spokes of the progressive takeover of the United States of America. Defeating Hillary Clinton, the NRA, and the Second Amendment has been saved. Praise be to God for that. Michelle Obama famously said, "When they go low, we go high." Well, that backfired after Antifa and the radical left came out and showed their true colors. Mad Dog Park's billboard campaign is intended to target House Republicans ahead of the 2018 midterm elections. With the GOP majority in the House and in the Senate, the NRA makes impossible any meaningful, common-sense GN reform, Taylor said in a phone interview Friday. That includes background checks and assault weapon bans. Mad Dog PAC solicits donations from the public through its website to fund its billboards. Taylor said he started receiving funds in December for the Geats billboard, which displayed Geats's mugshot from his 2008 DUI arrest. The caption read, "Representative Matt Geats, how many DUIs have you had? The voters deserve to know." Taylor said the Geats billboard was one of the first billboards put up under Mad Dog PAC. Taylor said he currently has a contract for 28 or 29 billboards throughout the country and has received about $5,000 in donations from roughly 3,000 to 4,000 people in the last 8 weeks. The billboard campaign began at the start of 2018. Mad Dog PAC looks to put up its anti-NRA and anti-Republican billboards in traditionally red states. Taylor said Pensacola isn't a specific target of his campaign. "The Matt Geats one obviously went up where it did because it's his congressional district," Taylor said. "We have dozens of billboards up across the country with anti-NRA messages. We looked at putting this one up in about a 100-mile range from Pensacola to Alabama to Mississippi. Just went with the available space." The billboard, which Taylor said cost between $5,000 and $6,000, stands a few yards away from a auto shop. Shop employee Patrick Eakins said he thinks the billboard will be received negatively in that area around Fairfield. A rifle owner himself, Eakins said he disagrees with the billboard's message. "It's a freedom of speech thing, but it kind of borders on slander," Eakins said. "A lot of people here count on hunting and harvesting wild game and stuff like that for food. There's a lot of GN owners here that are going to have a negative reaction to the sign. Personally, I don't agree with what it's saying. With enough money, you can put one of those billboards up pretty much anywhere." The billboard went up the same week that Walmart and Dick's Sporting Goods raised their minimum age to buy a GN from 18 to 21 as the NRA continues to receive backlash stemming from the Parkland school shooting. On February 14, 19-year-old Nicolas Cruz killed 17 people at the school with an AR-15 assault-style rifle, according to authorities. Eakins said he doesn't think stricter gun laws or gun control, in general, is an issue when it comes to school shootings like the one in Parkland. "I think it's an upbringing issue," he said. "It's parental control." Eakins also said he doesn't think assault-style rifles should be banned in the U.S. "There's competitive shooting and there are people that collect GS to take out to the range," Eakins said. "I know a lot of responsible GN owners personally. I know whole families that go out on the weekend to the shooting range." Taylor, whose Twitter bio says he resides near Washington, D.C., said he'll soon have an anti-NRA billboard up in Oklahoma and two in Texas. He said he personally stands behind the message on the signs. The NRA is helping facilitate the introduction to the civilian marketplace of a broad range of military-grade weaponry that is inappropriate, unsafe, and unwise to have in civilian hands, Taylor said. And legislatively, the NRA owns the GOP. PNJ. The left is beyond desperate and will do and say anything they want to make Republicans look like the enemy. The real threat to our republic is the left and progressivism. President Trump is doing what we elected him to do. We will make sure in 2020 he stays in office and keeps America great.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.